Dumped in deep. Both their goals have come off draws in the Dallas end of the rink. They won one and they lost one. And scored.
Then on the far side. He'll feed it. Chance shot. Score! Evgeny Dodonov. And the three-goal lead is back for Dallas.
Again, the Stars pressure the puck on the way up. Ben's done that throughout the game tonight. They give the Stars tons of space. I don't know where Rasmus Dahlin was heading, but he was in full retreat. And from that, Dodonov reads off of it and just sizzles one. High blocker on Comrie.
So Dodonov off to a...